I don't know how to pilot a boat. Hmm? Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudin's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes. How do we get to an island?
By boat, once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
And do you think those bandits will follow them?
No, they'll be safe.
But they have no weapons.
They'll flee or blend in, Hugo. Wow, look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
What if their boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now? Why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
Ah, no, don't start bleeding again.
I'm winning!
It'll pass.
Oh! It's not funny.
Sorry, but it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Oh, look.
It's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes.
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird.
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh. Fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you.
Oh, you hear that? What is it?
Chance. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market!
No, we're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh, because it's Mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh, you're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Perrault, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the Mass. Though you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why are they going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Perrault.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
May the weather stay fair.
It smells like stew.
You have a good nose.
I'm hungry now.
How shocking. Come on.
My poor feet. Never walked so much.
Hey, Janine, do you happen to have any salt left?
Will we see the piping
rise? You're out of it already?
Maybe, if we're lucky. But there will be thousands and thousands of people there.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
There's our Mass.
Is that Perrault at the back?
Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry.
We'll wait here. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey as they seek mercy in these times of darkness and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know?
Ah.
Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles. We're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me. We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything. We're good Christians.
Any new pilgrims recently? Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually. Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children, a girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey, be careful.
Stay back.
No.
Problem.
Hide under that car before they see you.
I'll handle her.
Come on, Amicia.
I know. Shh.
Excuse me. What do you want? Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
Well, it's better than nothing. Let's go and see.
You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea. Do we go now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait, pay signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this procession?
The way's clear. Come, calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Come on, we need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Some people just saw a boy and a girl crossing the camp. Extend the search.
Oh, no.
Quick.
They're here. They're here.
Run, Hugo, straight on.
On me.
Here.
Take your hands off me. Oh, no. Hugo.
I need reinforcements!
Amicia!
My head!
You must leave!
Yes, yes. I'm dizzy. Your hand!
You're bleeding again!
Lord!
After them!
Amicia!
The dangerous one! Kill her on sight!
We must leave!
Yes. We have to keep moving.
Where are we?
Looks like a quarry.
We're going in there? It's dark.
I don't know if there's another way. Let's push inside. We must not stay in the open.
Your head.
I know. But we can't stop now. Don't worry about me.
Mm-hmm. Stop, Amicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How do you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rats. I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Yes, careful.
Where are the workers? This mine isn't abandoned, is it?
I don't start with your bloody superstitions.
It's the captain you should be afraid of. That girl pissed him off worse than 1,000 Englishmen.
Get up! Get up! We've got a body here! Search the area!
How's your head?
It hurts.
Who is she? One of the Wall's dogs of war?
The Wall doesn't use women or children.
They're here too.
How do we get out of here?
She's possessed. We'll have to burn her body.
Go to hell.
I see the intruders. It must be them.
Fuck you.
Up and over. Together. Up and over. Don't know, but we're too exposed. We'll try in there, maybe safer.
Better report they're close. Search the area. Get that witch.
They won't give up.
They're butchers.
Did you kill a lot in the Red City?
More than I should have.
Saw something. I'll check.
Stay away.
Intruders here!
Hold on.
I think they went up there.
To report.
Get away!
They're coming!
You! Let's kill the bastards! Move fast! Catch the intruders!
With me!
Away.
We have
Where did they go? Spread out! They can't have run far!
Right away!
Bastards!
No point searching here.
Wait a second.
That way! I knew it!
Wait! No!
Clear! Be careful. You're too tired.
Don't worry.
Bloody hell, he's dead. I swear I'll find a murderer. This area is clear. Maybe they went over there.
Now I know
where.
I know you're over there!
Wait.
He's coming this way.
Nothing here.
Come along. Up. I will do my best.
Why isn't he getting back up? What's going on? Hey! Dead soldier here. Let's find the murderer. What's that? Ah!
Hey, what's wrong? He's dead. I'll get the bastard who did this.
Are you still good?
I am.
Soon.
You're
done for!
They saw us!
Found you at last!
I'm doing all I can, you know.
You're going to be all right. We'll be at the sea soon. Ah, it stinks so much.
Dead bodies.
No, no, don't die.
I'm too dizzy.
No, you can't sleep here. Please, wake up. What? No, no. They're coming. Amicia, move. Amicia, wake up. Ah, they're here, Amicia. You have to wake up.
What's all that racket? With me.
Oh, no. Soldiers. No, no. Amicia, wake up.
Rats, they're here too.
No, they'll see us. What do I do? Ah, Amicia!
on.
Get away!
It's coming on.
There. It's done.
What was that? Did you really?
Yes. Can you stand up?
I need to. Easy.
Come on. Let's leave.
Did you really control them?
Yes. They let me use them.
All right. Let's just go for now.
To get across. easier. Maybe we can use that torch.
Interesting. How do you feel?
I still hear them in my head. It's ringing.
You controlled them like before?
Not like before. This time I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The Macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will. old fabric, all new. Your bandage is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
We should keep moving, Hugo.
All right.
Mistakes as me. That's all.
So you went over there. There you are.
What do we do, Alicia?
careful with the drop here.
Yes.
What was that?
So that's where you're hiding.
Not good.
You're done for now.
I know we're here.
You had your chance to run.
There you are.
They saw us.
Thank you.
your men down! Sweep the air!
Someone's lurking about. Let me know if you see anything.
Wait a second.
It's got to be.
I see them! This way!
What do we do, Amicia?
Still around.
We're here. Finally. Yes, we'll be safe.
They were, you're done for.
They're onto us. See what's inside.
but it never stops.
I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it! Quick!
Ah! You've hurt her enough!
Keep control, Hugo!
This is the end for you!
Stop! Or I'll kill all of you! I did it before!
What are the rats doing here?
Bring them! I will eat all of you!
You must stop it, Hugo! It's going too far! Stop, Hugo! You're losing control! Hugo? Hugo? What's wrong? What's wrong? Hugo! No! Oh, Lord! Lord! We have to get out of here!
What? What was that noise? What happened?
Oh, no! I'll get us out of here!
I did it again. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I can make it. I'll push you up. Get ready.